cool summer salad for dinner. A summer salad is just what is best for a hot day. Who feels like cooking dinner on a hot summer day? Not me. Let's keep cool. Making a salad for dinner is simple. This summer salad doesn't require any cooking and only takes 10 minutes. I enjoy sitting on my shaded deck, eating a whole meal in one bowl. Cooling summer dinner salad. This easy-to-make summer salad is very filling to be a complete meal. The best meal to fill you up with protein is for dinner, and this salad has plenty of protein from almonds, pumpkin seeds, and tahini. The ingredients are also detoxing because the proteins are vegan and easy to digest, and it doesn't combine proteins and starches, also making for easy digestion. This is a salad that you can double or triple the recipe so you can have it the next day. When you make a large amount, don't put in the cucumber and add it just before serving. There are so many power foods in this salad, you will discover their health benefits by following the links. Ingredients: 4 inches cucumber, 1 stalk celery, 1 carrot, 1 handful spinach, 2 handfuls leafy lettuce, 1 handful dill weed, 5 to 7 soaked almonds, 2 tablespoons soaked pumpkin seeds. Directions: soak almonds and pumpkin seeds overnight. Read directions: chop cucumber, celery, dill weed, and lettuce. Grate carrot. Mix all vegetables with nuts and seeds. Serve with creamy tahini salad dressing. Creamy tahini salad dressing. Note: this recipe is often recommended in our seasonal diet Sunday Texas due to its high protein and great taste.